in the beginning, God has created the universe and it was adorable in every way. There were beautiful trees, plants, animals and multicolored birds filled the land with their cries and the songs of delight. In the sea, the colorful fishes and marine life illuminated the vast ocean bodies. In fact, the world was indeed impeccable. But then he decides that all these creatures needed a leader, Allah, the creation of mankind, the dawn of new era. Hello everyone, I'm Himani Bhagat and I'm here to discuss a very significant global observation. The day is celebrated under the guidance of United Nations and is becoming popular with each passing year. Yes, today is World Environment Day and the theme of this series, we have only one Earth. So first of all, Happy Environment Day to you all. We all know about Environment Day well, but we must also know about the objective of celebrating this day. Actually, God has created this world so beautiful and it looks so just because of its adorable and wonderful creatures. Without these creatures, I think that creation will be incomplete. But we all know that with the passage of time, humans have started destroying the nature and its biodiversity for their selfish purpose. Today, our Earth's ecosystem have completely gone away. Statistics shows that 45% of the world's wildlife and 12% of the plant species have extinct. This figure shows that number of deer, tigers, lions and many other wonderful wildlife and creatures among us is continuously decreasing. But the question is that, are we responsible?